meteorologist Steve Caparizzo with your Storm Tracker forecast.
All right, everybody, before we get to the forecast, today a majestic bald eagle that was injured in Ghent in Columbia County was brought into the animal hospital in Slinglands by a conservation officer. He's a mature male eagle weighing about 10 pounds.
We took some x-rays of him. He actually had an old fracture of the distal aspect of his left wing, and we found that the reason he's currently down is that he had a fracture of the clavicle or the collarbone.
The animal hospital is optimistic about his recovery.
He has really good body condition. He's been eating well, so we hope that he'll recover.
You're probably wondering why he's wearing a hood.
The hood protects them mainly from us, so that they're not getting used to us. They don't realize that we're okay. It also helps them to, once they're in the dark, they really just end up calming down quite a bit and not being so anxious because they can't see us.
I mean, when you're up close to them, it's absolutely amazing. And, you know, his injury was probably caused flying into power lines or telephone wires. The recovery time is about 4 to 6 weeks, and if all goes well, he'll be released back into the wild. He showed up. I was doing a story with Dr. Ed Becker for Pet Connection, and that eagle literally showed up right before I arrived. So it was a special treat, and he's going to be okay. Fingers crossed. All right, let's check out.